Good evening, London. What a sight for sore eyes. My God. People ask what gives me hope. Well, the answer is right here. 6 months ago, 185 days ago, I entered this building. It has become my home. And every single day outside, for 185 days, people like you have watched over this embassy come rain, hail, and shine. Every single day. I came here in summer. It is winter now. I have been sustained by your solidarity, and I'm grateful for the efforts of people all around the world supporting the work of WikiLeaks. Supporting freedom of speech, freedom of the press, essential elements in any democracy. While my freedom is limited, at least I am still able to communicate this Christmas, unlike the 232 journalists who are in jail tonight. Unlike Gottfried Svalholm, unlike Jeremy Hammond in New York tonight, unlike Nabil Rajab in Bahrain tonight, and unlike Bradley Manning, who turned 25 this week. A young man who has maintained his dignity after spending more than 10% of his life in jail without trial, some of that time in a cage, naked and without his glasses. And unlike so many others whose plights are linked to my own, I salute these brave men and women. And I salute journalists and publications that have covered what continues to happen to these people. And to journalists who continue publishing the truth in face of persecution, prosecution and threat, who take journalism and publishing seriously. Because it is from the revelation